according to me, that was a plus for us. Okay. And how we decided upon that is, once we understood the problem, that problem was faced by us. We have a habit in our organization, and we started believing in that more, that every customer we sign up, whether we lose that customer or whether we win that customer.
Yeah.
Initially, I used to send them a mail, sales and marketing at initial level in a product stage cannot be outsourced. It has to be founders. Okay, you are the sales and marketing guys. However good your sales consultants are, they may be excellent, but it is you who need to do, bring them day in, day out. And how we solve it is, I used to make sure that we'll make an attempt to talk to every customer which we lost and every customer which we won. Okay?
Okay.
And to that customer, we used to do profiling. Okay. For example, we have customers like IT, internet, e-commerce, and engineering. This was it just now. So we used to talk to each one of them. We used to document that call as a blog, which is there on the site.
Yes.
Okay?
Yeah.
So IT service industry, 50 to 500 people. I'm talking to the hiring manager. And we used to talk them not quantifiable questions. When you talk to the customers,
yeah,
you need to listen to them the way they want to see. Okay?
Okay.
You do not create a You can create a survey, maybe after you have 10,000 customers plus in SaaS scenario. But initially you need to talk to them and understand. Those should be upfront question, upfront answers.
Sure.
Okay. And it is up to you how to interpret that. And I'm damn sure within one customer segment, okay, you will try getting similar.